Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have an interchangeable handheld kaleidoscope by Judith Paul and Tom Durden to share with you. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of this piece. Now, the interchangeable kaleidoscopes feature a snap ring at the top that you push up, and it will unlock, and then you can take out the beautiful cell within the kaleidoscope and put more in later. This cell that comes with the kaleidoscope here is the dragonfly. And you see the pink and the gold dragonfly and the beautiful beads that tumble. Now, Judith does mount a couple of things onto the back of the object chamber, so you always have something in the view. But a lot of the flowers and beads will tumble as you turn the kaleidoscope. So you place the cell into the cage there and then snap the ring back on. And you'll hear a snap when you know it's secure. Then you can turn the object chamber either by grasping the tile at the end or simply swiping along the side. The kaleidoscope itself has a beautiful ivory powder coat to the exterior. It has a total height of just over 8.5 inches, a diameter at the eyepiece of 2 3/4 inches. The eye opening itself is 3/4 inch. The diameter across the locking ring is approximately 2 7/8 inch. Of course, the best part of a scope is when you can bring it up to your eye. And here you see the beautiful 6-point star being created by the beautiful dragonflies floating through the interior images within this interchangeable handheld kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Judith Paul and Tom Durden. And this is currently available here at kaleidoscopes2you.com.